légende.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. This land is overflowing with sin, so I expect this undertaking to offer you little difficulty. Also, say nothing of this to Pietà or the Fidelis Captain. They are already conflicted. Troubling them further only endangers them and our mission.
Brothers and sisters, you honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering, but I pray my sorcery does. The beacons must be cleansed, the hallowed sentinels restored, and Adir's malignancy eradicated. Through whatever is to come, fellow chosen of Aureus, we stand together in service of him.
That heretical umbral lamp and the Dark Crusaders are necessary evils in these dire times, as are you, it would seem. Perhaps our aims will align further, or perhaps not.
That's it, isn't it? Oh, the Lamp of Immortality. And the genuine article. Not a useless, empty vessel like the one I saw that witless fool bumbling around with. I've learned a little since coming to Mornstadt about that lamp and the awful mission to which it's attached. I hope you recognize that frightful burden for what it is. In truth, what's been done to you is downright cruel. Of course, some people are born into roles of tremendous responsibility. My name is Andreas of Ebb, esteemed scion of nobility, but far more than that, descendant of the great ruler Andanas himself, as proven by my family's book of lineage, for one. That's right. Through my veins flows the blood of the legendary hero who defied Adir and the Rogar and saved the whole world, only to be betrayed and murdered by a common criminal.
Careful, if you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend. The hallowed sentinels don't welcome everyone. Not even a faithful pilgrim who's crossed countless miles of land and sea to join them. All I wanted was to serve the divine judge cleric, but they deemed me unworthy and chased me off. What's a poor, rejected disciple to do now, I ask you? I gave away most of what little I owned before I left Perdam. But if you've got some traveling of your own to do, then here, take this. I know it doesn't look like much, but it's been a dependable companion to me. It's a harsh wind that blows in Mornstadt, but a tree that doesn't bend breaks, I suppose. It's a harsh wind that blows in Mornstadt.
My soul soars to see
Hold your toll, a pilgrim. And on your feet, you are on sacred ground. And we are yet to see what is the thing of that.
I assure you, I have dedicated my life to the teachings of Judge Clary. My faith in her and her divine works is boundless.
Pray it is. For our Immaculate Lady's light will lay bare the truth. And in radiance, there is judgment.
cleric's welcome comes behind the edge of a sentinel's blade. More often than not in this place. Makes me curious how you're still breathing. I suppose dangling the promise of salvation from one hand and the threat of death from the other keeps a pilgrim obedient. On second look, you're not just another deluded lamb, are you? You know, not long ago, I saw a dark crusader carrying that same lamb. Now it's in your hands. Again, curious. I know they'd see you rejuvenate those obscene monuments preventing a deer's return. Don't. That's a threat. But also advice. A deer rewards the faithful. There's salvation here if you want it. But you won't find it in the light of the sun or that lamp. There's salvation here if you want